Hello! In this video I will show you how to check if your eSIM is active on Google Pixel 9. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then click on network and internet and click on SIMs. And now click here on your eSIM, and as you can see here, my eSIM is now activated. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.